dropped out of high school almost 8 years ago exactly. So I ask, what the fuck is an obligation? You can shove the sucker job, I stay lost in concentration. My dedication is the constant creation, that's a bet. So glad I skipped a college education, I don't have no debt, just having fun with it. Little throwies for insta, dopest soul I've ever known was my pup Chico, the min pincher. This winter wind van camp in the low is so cold like 21, but rap kept me toasty, that's my only hope like Obi-Wan. Buster Anakin, don't step, I have the high ground. I wrote this verse in 45 seconds, don't even try it. Down in Texas, what we leverage is infinite skill and hustle. I pedal to the death, you hit miniature hills and buckle.
What's up, big worm?
That's what they say to me daily. I'm like, Smokey, cut the shit, I'ma kill you if you don't pay me. Maybe I'm just crazy, but it seems my life got better when I quit giving a shit about opinions and just did whatever. Skating badly, making art, living off $6 a day, leading a who gives a fuck production, such a lovely way to be. There's no authority but yourself. Undomesticated creatures refuse to conform or be someone else.
I was born to roll.
There it is, you did it. You got me on my roof. Congrats.